Hey there, David Christie, Tommy here again from Boating Cars in Manukau. Cheers for another email from you in regards to one of the IMAXs. This one is the HYB966 that you were inquiring about. Our stock number is 17899. Now, I did have a look through the services tray, and unfortunately, Easy Car Rental did, well, if, I'm sure they did a lot, because they get COFs done, not WAFs, and they get regular service done, because it is a, you know, a car rental company. But from what I could see in the booklet there, it's only been noted down as a couple of the vehicle body inspections. I think the 7th and 8th year was taken photos, I'm watching that 3D later on, and also one servicing done very recently, nothing else, but I'm pretty sure it's all been done, because I mean, I used to work for a rental car company and they are very strict, because if a servicing's not done and something happens to the vehicle, breaks down, has an issue, causes some kind of incident, you get hit up pretty badly, so yeah, weird. Anyway, this one looks like it's in a bit better condition than possibly the one next to it, that dark blue one there. It might be just the fact that it's white and not a darker colour instead. Same as with everything else, very spacious 8-seater Fitment Grandma's wheelchair in the back. This one does not have cruise control. Not too shabby inside as well. Rear ventilation, heated driver's seat. Vehicle stability control as well as Bluetooth, USB and AUX inputs. And driver's seat, a bit of wear and tear there I can see as well. Any other questions, Dave, give us a buzz and hopefully we can discuss something out for you. All the best and take care. See you, matey.